guys, Sin here, and today I want to show you some hanging lights. Basically, I wanted to make some kind of hanging light for this bar scene I've got going on, and I think they turned out quite good. Basically, all it involves is your light bulb, your ashtray, and your little wire cables and wires there. So basically how I got it to get into this position is I switched to build mode. Just quickly show you. So first off, we want to build a wall. Yeah, I like that. And then we want to build a roof. Once we have our wall roof done, we want to chuck a floor up there. Miscellaneous, find these ashtrays. Just chuck them anywhere on this floor. Right. We will now get rid of the wall, get rid of the roof, and get rid of the floor. There we go. Now we have our floating ashtrays. Now we will switch to power and our connectors. We'll go for the top connectors. We will try and put them on top. It's a little bit difficult sometimes. Then it goes green. There we go. We will put wire between the connector itself and wherever it hangs off the wall. Right, and then we will put the light bulb and put it onto or underneath the ashtray. Now this bit's difficult as well. Get it, there it is. Just like that. That's how you can make a hanging light. If it doesn't line up correctly, just grab the light again, put it like in the middle so you can't see the wire on the outside. And then you end up here, like these ones here. You can also use other types of lights, like these ones, and replace it for the light bulb. And yep, basically that's it. So if you want a whole street with lights that hang for that type of atmosphere, then yeah, now you know how to do it. So thanks for watching. If you like it, please like and subscribe to my channel for more interesting stuff. Thank you.